Hey, how you doing? It's Trader Joe's doing another video here. I got a new device that I'd share with you. I got this yesterday in a store called Microcenter. It's like a computer music kind of store, parts and stuff like that. It's from a company called Altec Lansing. It's an iPod dock and player and charger and stuff like that. And it's got an alarm clock. The model is M302. This is the box. It's pretty small. Let's see the size of my hand. So it's like a foot and a half long or so. That's what I paid. And let's see. Here's the unit itself. It's not that big. The reason why I got it was because I have I don't have a nightstand next to my bed, so when I sleep, I generally have something like this, or just my iPod next to me charging up from the wall outlet over there, and then I have my BlackBerry. Because on that side of the bed, even though there is a nightstand kind of thing there, I there's two outlets there. One's for that clock radio, the other one's for that lamp. So I don't really want to get a power strip, and you know, since I had two available spots here, this just became a practical area for me. So this is the unit. It's a pretty nice size. It's kind of tapered on the sides, coming up from the side, so it's not so obtrusive. Pretty, you know, nice looking case. It's got the clock on there. You could set the alarms if you want. It's pretty simple controls on there. I don't know if it's going to come in this light, but here's the remote. Pretty good, nice size, small remote, like a credit card size, a little longer. Pretty simple buttons on it. I can check out the sound of it now. Let's see. Let's turn it on. It's on. Play it. So let's see what volume we're at. It's at 23.
So nights in white satin.
Try another song.
Never sleep till.
So I also bought an auxiliary jack because I have another iPod, and that's the iPod that I'm recording this video with. So I have, that's the second generation, or the third generation, that's the second generation iPod there. The one I have here is the fourth generation, and it has the video camera. That one doesn't have a camera on it. And so I could plug this into the back of the iPod that I'm recording this with, and I could watch videos and play, and there's a auxiliary. You can select different source right here. There's a button for a source. It's going to come up in the light. Let's see if I have a flashlight or something. Charlie. Let's see. See, it says source. So you can select the different input source. So it comes in handy. And I could plug this iPod in there, and I could listen to this one through that. I could watch videos on the iPod while I sleep and hear them through a nice speaker system. Or I could just go switch back and forth to the other iPod. Alright, so that's that. So there's the remote. The remote didn't come with this strap. I put it on. There is a hole in the side of the casing for the of the remote, and it just happened to have like a little extra strap, so I just put it on there. What had happened was with the Skullcandy that I had before this, I had a Skullcandy pipe dock that I was using, and it I only had it for 2 weeks, and Charlie got a hold of the other remote, and he chewed it up, and he rendered it inoperable. There was no buttons or anything. At least this has buttons on it. So the Skullcandy pipe sounded probably a little nicer than this, but it was like maybe $20 more. So it was like almost $70 or so for the Skullcandy, and you know. But this is a little bit more practical for me, you know. Plus, it has a display for a clock, you know. Even though I have another clock right there, you know, I just like, you know, if you're flipping over, you just want to see what time it is. You can just look at it, you know. So it's nice. I used it last night. Worked very nicely. And I bought this auxiliary. Oh yes, I told you about that already. And so that's the unit. And what I did was I'm going to hang it up over here to keep it out of his reach. So this way it'll just hang there, you won't even know it's, because he's never went there and bothered any of that crap before. So the other thing I was going to talk about was I keep next to my bed this. It's a double barrel shotgun, side by side. It's from a company called Stoger. It's a coach gun. Alright, so I keep two rounds of double aught buckshot in there. And it's not that big of a gun. Let's see, it's that size. Of course, it's, you know, I have to close it to see it straight, but it's like a breakaway, you know. It's a pretty nice gun, you know. I've never actually fired it, but I've had it for maybe 3 years now. I got it in Dick's Sporting Goods, and I just figured it's good for home defense, you know. So I got two shots, and I keep two more shells over there, so I could always, if I had to, take out an adversary or a zombie or something like that. That's the flashlight. Okay, so that's a quick video. All right, so Trader Joe's, and have a good day.